Yes, I call this genocide because it's become clearer and clearer that Putin is just trying to wipe out the idea of being between Ukraine. Literally, the horrible thing that the Russians have done in Ukraine. And we're going to only learn more and more about the devastation. And we'll let the lawyers decide internationally whether or not it qualifies, but it sure seems that way to me.